We got air coming!
You sure about this whole rooftop plan?
Just get to the other side!
What I said earlier. New hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
Hey, kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope. Someone sent him a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay, then. We track the message back to the source, to whatever comm towers it passed through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do. So, these comm towers, where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground. I say we make our way east.
Well, it's homey, if you're into fixer-uppers. Man, whoever lived here is long gone.
Wait. What the hell is this? Another security gate?
How many goddamn gates are we gonna find out here? Jack, see what you can do.
There it goes! No, the old cog didn't get enough credit for its advances in big gate technology.
Or it got exactly enough credit. Come on, let's get in there and unjam it. Okay. That'll work. Gotta check up here.
Shit! Kait! Snipers up top!
All right, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate!
Okay, we got them all. Now let's deal with this gate situation. So, what do you think we're gonna find on the other side of this thing?
Hopefully, the truth. Unless you feel like walking to those comm towers.
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass. Okay, let's go.
And look at that! We got a comm tower up ahead.
Fingers crossed one of those New Hope messages passed through it.
Hey, look, even if they did, we'll need transmission data from two towers. One won't be enough to figure out where those messages came from.
Then let's get started.
Any idea what this building is?
Looks like a substation in the comm tower. Might have supplies.
This looks like someone's been here. Wonder if it was those outsiders. Del, it's Lena. She's frozen solid.
Man, what happened to her friend? Look around for clues.
It's a security code for a different substation.
If we're looking to help her friend, I call that a solid lead.
One thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... What happened?
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Fenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Path to that tower?
Let's find out.
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it, just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful. Control out.
Look out! This way! Watch it! Incoming ice!
We're totally exposed out here!
Then keep pushing! Find shelter! Get back!
I'm beginning to see why no one lives up here anymore!
Yeah, and if we don't keep
Thanks.
In the mountains.
You heard Marcus. Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Del, up we go. We gotta be close now.
Hey, what if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del, we got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about! I take that back! I'm loving this storm!
High ground on the left! Flank up! Goddamn thing.
Hey, watch it.
Watch.
Locust. That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, I saw.
Yeah, I just want to find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, we just gotta access data from the command console. You ready?
Figures. Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel.
Jack, see if that vent gets us anywhere.
Good job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack. Transmission data before it locks us out. So, we scan for a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope?
Yep, that's it.
Not a match. Got a signal match. Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here. Of security for a comm tower, isn't it?
I don't know. You're asking me like I work here.
I think we can get out this way. One tower down.
Yep. So time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? I'm doing everything I love.
Skiffing, freezing my ass off. So, I have a question. Foz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest, gotta be the fastest, gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area, in that area alone, Foz has got a realistic view of himself.
Guess we're sliding down. Thinking about Niles, those experiments.
Man, do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every First Minister's covered it up.
Even Anya, she was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? Who do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did. Nothing.
Marcus, we got part of the transmission data, but we need to find another tower.
Good work. But remember, if there is a lab in Mount Qatar, it managed to stay hidden a long time. There's probably a good reason for that.
Understood. We'll be in touch.
Marcus, you know anything about a condor crash out here?
Matter of fact, wind flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look.
Wreckage is pretty spread out. A lot of area to search.
Block! Block!
No, two blocks!
Why do you think I said it twice?
Oh, shit! Reject one out of the condor!
Spread out! Give him multiple targets! God damn, there's a lot of them! Jack, shock trap!
Anymore.
grounded!
For a quick pit stop. Let's get searching. Jack, get the safe open.
You know what the flock around. Every time a condor goes down, it turns into a goddamn recheck factory.
Yeah, well, I never liked DBs much the other way either.
Averaged everything.
Come on then. Back to the skiff.